Here we go. This is called card games. If you gave me a yellow card, would it mean a warning? But no one plays soccer in America, so are you warning me about the Indian restaurants on 6th Street? 'Cause yellow reminds you of curry, or the stuff rolling down the walls in the subway on Canal Street, or the birds on your fire escape going tweet, tweet, tweet. Well, I prefer a green card. It would look beautiful in my wallet, and I'll take you all back with me to Australia and show you that everyone's an asshole like Russell Crowe. If you gave me a gold card, would I buy a new face for Quentin Tarantino? His chin is so big I could ride a bike on it.
Sorry.
Or would I buy the sun, my favorite Australian sun, to warm your cold feet as we dance together on this shiny, dirty street? Well, I prefer a green card. It would look beautiful on my fridge next to the photo of my dog I used to play with when I was a sunburnt little kid. Didn't get to say goodbye to him. It's okay to be an alien. It's okay to be an alien. Bowie said it's okay. It's okay to be an alien.